building one at one point out of him.
So yeah, that's Art, and that's the geodesic dome. Buckminster Fuller, so that's his name, and he kind of hung out in this neighborhood, or his apprentices did, and he was thinking about a different way of building stuff with these geodesic domes. But we're trying to get back this community center, and then that's Dan's. Yeah. That's puppets. That's dancing. Yes, it is.
For the public that live down here, those